Today I will talk about the natural disaster of super tsunami, one of the most five biggest tsunami. It's in Palu Sea on Sulawesi Island in Indonesia. It's when 28th of September in 2004, the storm caused terrible damage from wind and storm surge, particularly in the Palu to Indonesia. The tsunami shredded rapidly in the island of Indonesia, reaching major tsunami status on 27th of September as it projected Sulawesi tsunami rating category 5 stars with peak wind of 285 kilometers of 1 hour. Consequence is 2,035 people died. 72 people mindful lose $2 million. September 5 flooding in Indonesia. Goodbye.